Hey guys, Amir here. I just want to give a quick tip in the Infernal Hordes. Once you're done with a wave, you can actually move to one of the choices before they spawn, and it'll stay up on the screen, and then you could look at the other two, and it just makes it a little bit more comfortable to choose unless you've memorized them. So I hope this helps, and I'll see you in the next video.